two for five to this point. This is third and eight. Play action now. Cousins. And he'll have his man. That's Edelman. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A good pick up there of 20 yards. They run with Murray. And he went backwards. He'll be down at the 30.
Trust more on your team.
Yeah, they may have just pushed him back into that throwing situation. We'll see.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Fourth down, Cousins. This is caught. It's Cooks. And he picks up the first down yardage as he takes it down to the 16. Well, we looked at each other in surprise, going for it on fourth down in the fourth quarter with a lead. But, hey, you get it as a coach, you look like a genius.
So the next time we see Coach, he's going to say, well, that's why I coach and that's why you guys talked up there, right? He had the guts to go ahead and go for it, and it paid off.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Able to stay in bounds, and the clock keeps rolling. And this defense right now, backed up in the red zone. Another touchdown, it's over. They've got to stand tall quickly.
Been in this spot before. Now there's a little bit of desperation creeping in. All you're doing when you're talking to your defensive teammates is, first guy there, hold him up. Second, third guy in, break in the football. Get it out. We've got to create a turnover, because one more score, and this game's over.
One of the bigger plays in the game thus far. The crowd getting into it as we come up on a big third down. Throwing his Cousins. Going with a screen for Murray. And he won't have the touchdown, but he will have the first down as he's tackled at the 2. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. And the offense readies for play number 10 of this series. Set up second and goal. So stop from the 2. Now what?
You know me pretty well. What do you think I want here?
Play action?
Definitely. Let him get outside and create. And if he has to run it, he has a little bit more space.
And I think they stopped him again. They did. At the 1 yard line.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
Defense likely bringing pressure here. Third and goal from the 2. And they will stop him after a fairly minimal pickup. Only a yard that time, so now a decision to be made here on fourth and goal.
But they certainly had success throwing the ball in this drive, and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. Makes it very, very difficult for us in that situation.
And the 11-year veteran bangs it through. And that will double their lead as it's up to 6. The storyline of this one, Charles, no doubt the number 0. Zilch, nada. A shutout so hard to do in the NFL.
It really is. What an accomplishment, because you feel that not just on the defensive side, but as a full team. There's a lot of pride that goes into shutting out an opponent. And how about that 0 on the scoreboard for them? Going along with those zeros in the time column, too.
So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. And with that, we say so long from Foxborough.
Best is some rap shit, look, still shit rad, and I'm drippin' on